got a breaking story just sent to us. The Broward Sheriff's Office detention deputy is facing charges tonight, accused of having a relationship with an inmate and bringing that inmate drugs for cash. The Broward Sheriff's Office says detention deputy Victoria Campos-Marquetti was arrested after an undercover sting. She faces several charges, including drug possession with intent to sell. Campos-Marquetti has been with the department for a year and a half. She has been suspended without pay.